Hi, good evening. This is Rudramurthy welcoming you to Easy Money. Today's market, Nifty was up another 100 plus points, and today FIIs are still in a buy figure, but a nominal one of around 584 crore, whereas DIIs continue selling. They are on a selling mode of around 476 crore for the day. Metals and pharma rally continue. For a long time, I've been updating the only two sectors which will perform very well will be number one metals and number two pharma. Look at stocks like Sun Pharma, Dr. Reddy, Cadila, all of them skyrocketing as if there is no tomorrow. And also stock specific moves you could clearly see in Paraj Industry as well as BHEL. Today, on morning chart analysis, clearly told Dabur is looking weak and positioning before that particular result data is something which is very important. And you have seen how markets have reacted once the supports are broken. But however, for long-term investors, buying at crucial long-term supports are very important. However, for a short-term trader, for him, the next important market profile and order flow levels are what he has to watch for. And knowing the time frames, especially when you trade, is very, very important. So if we see the closing data of today, Nifty as well as Bank Nifty, Nifty closed at 14,942, 119 points up, and Bank Nifty closed at 33,142, also up around 237 points. Market continues its rally, and Sensex closes at 49,500, close to 300 points gain. Let us look at some of the chart checks for the day, and I am sharing to you on my screen important chart checks. So let me just go back and let us look at how BHEL looks on chart after today's move. So if you see the positioning of BHEL right now, and on your screen you can see the chart of BHEL, especially last 2-3 trading sessions, clear accumulations can be seen on the chart. First, let us look at a BHEL daily chart. So what you see now is a BHEL daily chart. And if I just show you for last 1 year data, this is last 1 year data of BHEL. You can just clearly see signs of clear buying. See this region, this is today's candle, what you see on the chart. Let me just go and highlight the moves. Now just watch this closely. This move, whatever you are seeing, is again with very, very good volumes. The trend on the stock is clearly on the upside. And this was the crucial resistance which BHEL has broken at levels closer to 56 plus. So now the up move further continues. And if you see today's data and today's volume, that is showing to me that this up move still has lot of leg. So this was a crucial breakout which BHEL made and very clearly described to you on the chart. And the rally on BHEL continues further. I want to also show you some more chart checks for better understanding. Let me just look at few more charts. And before I forget, some of them were asking me on Paraj Industry, which I had already done. Look at Paraj. So if I see the stock again, see how beautiful uptrend is visible on the chart. So if you see the chart of Paraj, so the uptrend, whatever the stock is just displaying, it is a non-stop move. And let me just go into it and then show you the chart. So if you see the uptrend of Paraj continues for a long time, and see this move today, what it showed again with very, very good volumes. Fundamentally also, ethanol story is acting very strong for this stock. And the breakout levels of 225 was the recent level, even at levels closer to 180 to 200. Even in ET now, I was giving a buy call for this stock. And now you see stock trading at 305. The first time when this was recommended, just not even few months before, 4 or 5 months back, when I first bought this stock, the stock price was at around 110. Now close to 300% return is what these type of quality stocks can deliver. And this is not an illiquid stock. It's a stock with great volumes, and a clear up move is seen in this stock. However, people have to understand the risk reward of trades when you buy, but always buy quality over quantity at reasonable price. So today I'm also taking another stock for chart check, and let us look at this stock called Coal India. Now, this is a very good stock for especially people who don't want to have much risk. So look at Coal India as a particular chart move. So you can see again, the shorter term trend is clearly on the upside. However, you can see for a medium term, the stock is in a sideways range. So right now, the strong supports for this stock, if I have to consider, comes at around 136, 137 zones. So I'm just putting it for a strong support zone of 136. And now the stock can go and test these levels of about 155. So this is the level where stock can move. And today, definitely there is a strong strength in the stock, which clearly shows some amount of volume breakout as well as price breakout. Now, people have to understand, if you are a very short-term trader, wait for any dips. Do not go and enter tomorrow on a gap up. Wait for any dips. A dip which might be closer to, let us say, a range of 140 to 142, 43 zones will be an ideal entry point for this stock. However, I do this analysis only post market hour. So during live market hour, I cannot give you these type of updates. But an entry today was very clearly visible for Coal India for us during market hour. And this stock can go on till levels of 155. However, you can't be right on every stock you trade. A stop loss of 136 on closing basis is very important for Coal India. Also, just giving you another chart check, which is on Dabur. So let me just show you the Dabur stock and the chart check for the day. Dabur was available in futures. And if you see today's Dabur move, see this move, which was way before clearly predicted. And if you see Dabur's candle today, so just watch this on your screen and the Dabur move. If you see Dabur's candle, we can see this down move on Dabur and see the volume still rising. However, this is your first support, which is at around 520, and the long-term support for this stock comes to around 500. I'm definitely not saying Dabur is a bad stock. I'm only telling for short term, having broken the sideways range here, the stock is now testing. Already the level of 520 support is tested, and it will give you good opportunity for a long-term investor to buy. And a short-term trader has to be very careful on the short, because he has to book profits once those important supports at around 520 and 500 are taken. And one has to also keep in mind, you have to trade with strict risk management and stop losses. Look at stock where you have good risk reward, and you can't be right on every stock you trade. And one has to understand trading and the chart reading before you take short-term trades. In fact, today I got a call, someone asking me, sir, I have bought a Dabur now. What should I do for the day? I have bought call options of Dabur. What can I tell? I can only tell, apply some Dabur oil on the head, and you have to learn market first. Till we have these type of traders who know nothing and they keep losing for market, we have a lot of opportunity if we learn market to make fantastic profit. It hurts when someone gives a call and people doing opposite and asking what to do. I'm not saying I'm God of market, but I'm only trying to tell, learn market or else you keep losing. Learn or burn. The choice is yours. But before donating so much money to market in the form of losses, ideally one has to learn. And also, I'm planning not to give any more stock recommendations or tips or giving informations like this, because people don't even understand what we are talking. So better, I will just give you market updates than doing this. And I want each one of you to understand market learning is very important or else you will burn. And till we have these type of people who keep losing and burning money, we have opportunity to make superb money in market. So signing off with this much of chart check and information today in the program. See you all tomorrow with more information. Happy trading. Take care. Bye-bye.